but it helped to rotate the car, so he might not have lost too much time. Through the first sector, amazingly, he's quicker than Buemi. And he's now through to back. Best qualifying position of third for Felipe Massa.
I don't think he lifted. I think he kept the foot down.
The back looks so lively on this car. Little tap of the wall.
You heard it.
He's on the fastest middle sector of anyone here, Felipe Massa. What a lap this could be if this can put him on provisional pole position. Massa drives towards the line.